State police are investigating a deadly wrong-way crash that involved a police cruiser. This happened around 1 o'clock in the morning near the Highland Park Bridge. Police say 40-year-old Dana Benson was driving his Camry inbound on Route 28 and clipped a Blahnox police car. They say Benson then turned around and went the wrong way, right into the path of a Ford Explorer. Benson was killed in that crash. The man driving the Explorer suffered serious injuries.